15 richest countries in the world. Number 15, Australia. It's not surprising that the massive country of Australia is one of the richest in the world, with its resource-rich economy. In fact, Australia has been consistently progressive and prosperous for years. In 1902, they were the second country in the world to allow women the right to vote, and they have not had a recession in 25 years. Australia was originally founded by the British in 1788 as a penal colony, where more than 150,000 convicts were transferred from England and neighboring countries. While some were dangerous, others had been transferred for petty crimes, like stealing a bag of sugar. For a country founded originally by criminals, being on this list is pretty impressive. Interestingly, Australia spends more money on gambling than any other country in the world. Perhaps a reflection on some of the country's more colorful origins. Number 14. Germany. Germany has one of the highest trade surpluses in the world. The most popular industries within the country include coal, cement, iron and steel, chemicals, pharmaceuticals, and food and beverages, including beer. In fact, the beer industry is so popular in Germany, most Germans and cities consider it a staple food item. Citizens in Germany can legally drink beer and alcohol in public without receiving a fine or being questioned by the authorities. Teenagers as old as 14 can even drink a beer in public, just so long as they are accompanied by a parent or a legal guardian. Despite the wide acceptance of drinking, alcoholism has become a severe problem, some arguing it is the biggest social problem within the country. Number 13. Austria. Austria is currently the 13th richest country in the world and the second richest country in the European Union. Since 2013, Austria has been about one-third higher than that of the rest of the countries in the EU. Austria has several popular industries that help contribute to its wealth and the high standard of living that is common in Austrian society. Some of those industries include chemicals, food construction, metals, lumber and wood processing, machinery, vehicles and parts, and prostitution. Yes, prostitution is legal and widely accepted in Austria. In fact, brothels and sex shops are common throughout most cities and are not hidden in red light districts. No wonder the tourism industry is also thriving there.
Number 12.
Netherlands. The Netherlands is able to maintain an extremely competitive and flexible economy through its minimal government regulations that are seemingly free from corruption. The government encourages robust entrepreneurial activities and has a thriving export industry focused on chemicals, electricity, machinery, food processing, and petroleum refining. The Netherlands is also the second largest agriculture exporter on the planet. Fascinatingly, in most cities in the Netherlands, such as Amsterdam, smoking tobacco is prohibited. Smoking marijuana, on the other hand, is perfectly acceptable, even in coffee shops.
Number 11.
Ireland. In recent years, the economy of Ireland has made some impressive leaps and bounds. After a couple of unpredictable years and low fiscal health upon being the first country to exit a European Union bailout, the Irish economy is flourishing. They have undergone a number of worthwhile reform measures and have completely restructured their banking sector. The Irish economy is not the swiftest growing economies in the Eurozone. Everyone is a little bit Irish on St. Patrick's Day. Oddly enough, however, the real St. Patrick was not even Irish at all. He was a Briton.
Number 10.
Saudi Arabia. The Saudi Arabian economy is primarily oil-based with extremely strong governmental control on important economic activities. However, this strenuous governmental control is not extended toward the country's actual justice system. There is no actual legal code within the country. Instead, the country designates individual judges who decide and enforce punishment of their choosing, which basis is grounded within Islamic scriptures. This strange balance of power gives these judges limitless power, creating possibly the most inconsistent legal system on the planet. Although punishments should be based on said Islamic scripture, oftentimes punishments for crimes are just made up.
Number 9.
United States. Per capita, GDP, $54,629. The United States has the largest economy, in nominal terms, on the planet. However, recent years have shown a decrease in economic ranking. The USA has been known as a country with vibrant entrepreneurial growth, but in recent decades, the growth has been hindered by expensive and intrusive governmental policies that range from categories such as energy to healthcare. Despite these hindrances, the United States still has been able to maintain a significant standing as one of the world's wealthiest countries. Strangely, even though the US is the ninth wealthiest country in the world, approximately 40 to 50% of Americans are considered low income or living in poverty.
Number 8. Switzerland.
Switzerland is known for its skiing, clocks, chocolate, and neutrality, of course. However, it is also known for having one of the most stable economies in the world. There are two important factors that lead to the country's high economic livelihood: the country's small size and its high labor specialization. Furthermore, their economy benefits from strong protection of property rights and a very small tolerance for any political corruption. Interestingly, even though the country is known for being neutral, it has some of the most liberal firearm laws in the world, and there are roughly 48 guns per 100 citizens in Switzerland. The takeaway: do not pick a fight with a person in Switzerland.
Number 7.
Norway. The economy of Norway has had robust growth since the dawn of the industrial age. Norway's economic growth has been primarily influenced by use of the land's natural resources, such as fisheries, hydroelectric power, and petroleum production. Not only is Norway a highly prosperous nation, it is also very safe. There is a mistaken notion that the Norwegian police do not carry firearms. They do. However, they rarely actually use them. It is estimated that only 2 people have been killed by police in the last decade, and one of them was terrorist Anders Breivik in 2011.
Number 6.
United Arab Emirates. The United Arab Emirates economy is the second largest economy in the Arab world, following Saudi Arabia. However, the enormous profits from its oil refinery places the UAE 4 levels higher on the list of the world's richest countries. The country's extreme wealth is, however, almost entirely reliant on their lucrative oil refineries, which begs the question of how long these resources will last. However, the UAE's wealth is not likely to change anytime soon, and much of the country lives in excess. A huge portion of super-rich UAE citizens actually own exotic animals, from lion cubs being carried around in expensive handbags to cheetahs riding around in luxury sports cars. Speaking of sports cars, the Dubai police force drives around in supercars such as Lamborghinis and Aston Martins.
Number 5.
Brunei Darussalam. Chances are you may not have heard of the nation of Brunei, that lies tucked away between the Malaysian state of Sarawak in the southeast region of Asia. But the small country is one of the top 5 wealthiest countries on the planet. The economic boom that took place in Brunei happened relatively recently during the last century when oil was discovered in the late 1920s near the Suria River. For such a prosperous nation, it is surprising to learn that the country only has one McDonald's, or perhaps there is only one McDonald's because the country is so prosperous.
Number 4.
Kuwait. Kuwait has a thriving economy, but like several wealthy countries in the Middle East, it is primarily fueled by and dependent on its vast oil industry. The government has made several failed attempts to diversify and modernize the country's economic structure, but their oil industry has continuously dominated. This by no means is a negative thing, however, as Kuwait remains the 4th wealthiest country on the planet. In fact, the Kuwaiti dinar, the main currency in Kuwait, is the highest valued currency in the world.
Number 3.
Singapore. Singapore ranks as the 3rd wealthiest country on the planet, due primarily to its extensively advanced trade-oriented market. Its economy is also ranked as the most open economy in the world, one of the least corrupt, and the most pro-business. So just how wealthy is the nation of Singapore? Well, the fact that they have a $1,000 banknote most likely puts their massive wealth in perspective.
Number 2.
Luxembourg. This seemingly microscopic nation of Luxembourg is surprisingly the 2nd wealthiest country in the world. The citizens of Luxembourg make on average double the salary of American citizens. The expansive private sectors and education are 2 of the primary reasons for the country's impressive financial success. The country's government debt is also the lowest within the Eurozone, and one of the lowest throughout the globe. A recent UN survey declared that you have less a chance to be shot in Luxembourg than in any other country on the planet. Given, however, that Luxembourg is the least populated country within Europe, this may not be too surprising.
Number 1.
Qatar. The energy-rich Arab nation of Qatar tops the list as the wealthiest country in the world. The cornerstones of Qatar's economy is its energy sector, comprising of rich petroleum and natural gas resources. Their vast oil reserves will keep their country on top for at least the next 25 to 30 years, and likely longer. If ever visiting the country, be wary of complimenting or admiring someone's possessions. Qatari tradition dictates that a host should gift the said possession to the admirer, even if they would prefer not to. This can make for an awkward after dinner conversation.